Next, having a vision. As you can see behind me, there's vision boards that are playing. And when you think about the vision, not just for yourself and for the company, but for your employees, is your vision in line with the vision that they have? This is some serious stuff, because as leaders, we can think one thing, but we also need to ask other leaders around us and our team, do we understand everyone's vision?